Freefall? That's not good, right?
Technically, that's not good.
Ejected. That's great. Now what?
Now we go get him.
Huh?
Where are we going?
Central Africa.
Of course.
Don't worry, Ted. I'll find our monkey.
I'm not worried. I'm coming with you. So what's the plan?
Let's take a look at the surrounding area. Andrew?
Welcome to majestic Central
Africa. That's not. Where's George?
Last report had George over the Lodowata Falls. We're pretty sure he's within a 500-mile radius.
500-mile radius?
You mean circumference.
I'm pretty sure it's radius. Circumference goes around the circle.
Definitely circumference.
Hold on. 500 miles of anything is really big. Have you ever found an astronaut before?
We've never lost one before, but we have 5 teams out looking.
Now you've got 6.
Ed, where are you going?
To find my monkey.
Circumference.
Radius.
Excuse me. I need a pilot and a plane.
No tours today. Pilot out sick.
There must be someone who can fly.
Listen, friend. I told you. We don't have any pilots available. Hey! Oh! Global Space Agency? You an astronaut?
Oh, that. It's a long story.
You guys know more about piloting than anyone. You can take the plane yourself.
No, you don't understand.
And if you want to get into the air today, you'll need to fly it.
Flying an airplane, how hard can it be? It's like a car, except you drive in the air where you can fall and... what am I thinking? I can't do this! That wasn't so hard.
I'm heading for a tree!
trees all look alike. Well, except for that one with a parachute on it.
Parachute? Yes!
Reduce throttle, gently touch the water. Simple.
Mr. Plane Rental Man?
I have the funniest story to tell you.
Or not?
Okay. Got map. And subway tokens. All right. Everything's under control. Here I go. No!
George,
the jungle is no place for a monkey.
Night, George. Wherever you are.
Team 5. Come in, Team 5.
Sir?
Not now, Andrew. I'm trying to contact Team 5.
You're speaking into your hot dog.
They're very good, by the way. Team 5, anything yet?
No sign of the monkey or the captain.
I'm tired of waiting around, Andrew. There's an old saying, if you want something done right, do it yourself. This is Search Command 1. We're heading out.
Hot dog.
Ooh.
George? Thank goodness I found you! I was so worried about you. That is the last time you go into outer space and crash land on Earth, you hear me? I missed you so much, George. Now, let's go home. You know the problem with maps? They only work if you know where you are. They should invent a map to help you know where you are on the map. Okay, I'm thinking the river is here. What do you think, George? George? We're lost in Central Africa. We need to work on getting home. Things around here could be dangerous, George. You need to exercise a little caution. What I mean is that you need to be more careful. You're a curious little monkey, and I know you like to play, but from now on, I want you to stick by me, okay? George? George! George! Oh. George, what did I say about caution? Those are wild elephants. I'm sure they are nice, but so's a city bus until it runs over you. This is my serious voice now.
I want you to come down this minute. I am not getting on that bitch smelly thing.
Now, I want you to promise me, George, no more adventures. You got it? You can't just go around wherever you like in a jungle. You need to watch yourself. Now, I'm pretty sure if we go this way, we'll reach the river. And when we get to a village, they'll call Mr. Houston for us. We'll be home before you can say banana. Right, George? George? No. Remember? Caution? George! George! Where are you? What did I just say? No! No, no! Bad George! Now let's go. I'm the grown-up, and you're the monkey. Monkeys do what grown-ups say. That's how it's going to be from now on. No more Mr. Nice Man with the Yellow Hat. I'm putting my foot down.
Seymour?
You know him?
I rescued him. I ran this animal preserve. Kulinda, Naja P. Doctor. He helps me catch poachers like you.
Animal preserve? Poachers? This is a terrible mistake. I'm not a poacher. I'm a museum director.
Right. And that's your city monkey?
Now, it's true. Tell her, George. This is just a big misunderstanding. It's really quite funny.
Come on, little fella. Let's get you home. Oh, you like the hat, huh? Seymour, bring him.
Tree branch ahead. I wonder if you could watch the head. No! Okay, work on that. George. George.